It's my real pleasure to introduce Alec Ross, Secretary Clinton's Senior Advisor for Innovation.
Good morning, everyone. It's an absolute thrill for me to be able to spend some time with you this morning and to see what I know has taken so long to organize actually take place today. Let me start with a few thank yous. I want to thank our partner in helping to execute this, the organization Elon Tom.
بحب أشكر الشركات اللي ساعدونا زي إيلون توم.
I also want to particularly thank Cynthia Harvey, Cindy Harvey.
وبشكل خاص بدي أشكر سينثيا هارفي.
It takes an enormous amount of work to pull together events like this, and I know how hard you've worked, Cindy, and so I just want to personally thank you for everything that you've done.
كثير بأخذ شغل تطبيق events من هذا النوع، فبوجه شكر خاص لسينثيا اللي اشتغلت معنا عليه.
So let me tell you a little bit about what Hillary Clinton was thinking when she created this program and when she wanted us to do this in Ramallah.
بدي أقول لكم هلا شو كانت هيلاري كلينتون تفكر لما بدت بهذا البروجرام.
The focus Hillary Clinton has had on NGOs and the empowerment of women is not something new. This is something that goes back decades. 30, 40, 50 years for
her.
And it's her belief that if she is going to be Secretary of State, if she is going to be one of the strongest women in the world, then she's going to use that power to try to help other women all over the world.
إذا كانت بدها تكون السكرتيري اوف ستيت وواحدة من أقوى وأهم النساء في العالم بدها تستخدم هاي القوة اللي عندها عشان تساعد النساء الأخريات.
As I hope you know, Hillary Clinton is not new to the Palestinian territories. This is some place where she has been in the past and she's gotten to know people over many years.
هيلاري كلينتون بتعرف فلسطين من زمان وكانت هون بمرات كثيرة وعندها علاقات كثير مع ناس من هاي البلد.
And so when we established this program, one of the things that she wanted to make sure that we were doing was helping Palestinian women.
أهم إشي لما أسسنا هذا البرنامج إنه كان هدفنا نشوف طريقة إنه ندعم فيه النساء الفلسطينيات.
And I know she will be particularly happy to hear that we were able to have women join us from Gaza as well, because I know it's important to her that Gaza not be forgotten.
وأنا كثير مبسوط إنه اليوم شايف في عنا نساء من غزة أجت عشان تحضر بهذا الإيفنت وهيلاري كلينتون بتكون كثير مبسوطة لما تسمع إنه في هيك نساء بيجوا بيحضروا إيفنتس من غزة.
So this program brings together three specific priorities of hers and makes them all one.
هيلاري كلينتون بهذا الإيفنت في عندها ثلاث priorities ثلاث أهميات لهذا الإيفنت عشان تصير.
Empowering civil society.
تعطي قوة للسيفل سوسايتي عندنا.
Technology.
Technology.
And a focus on programs for women and girls.
والتركيز على برامج متعددة للنساء والصبايا.
And for all of us and for all of us men at the State Department, we all know that if you work at the State Department, you work for women and you work to empower women.
الرجال بيشتغلوا بالستيت ديبارتمنت بيكون دورهم انه بيشتغلوا من اجل النساء ومن اجل empowerment تقوية النساء.
So with that, what I want to do now is we're going to hear a message directly from Mrs. Clinton. She is in China right now, so she couldn't be here. But before she went to China last week, she taped a message for you.
بدنا نسمع هلا رسالة من هيلاري كلينتون هي ما قدرت تكون معنا لأن هي هلا بالصين فاعتمدت التسجيل.